They don't think about it, they're thinking, looking through things. You know, when they know that when they go to text, they're supposed to be looking through, they're supposed to drop all that stuff and come over here, which is why a lot of them don't like it.
Right. Mm-hmm. I mean, the most like jaw-dropping point I had in that class was when I had, I mean, granted, I had some other students that weren't art and design, but I had, like, out of 15 students, I had, like, 10 art and design students. And I had a student who I know is from art and design because he went through the whole get my portfolio thing ready for the whole show, right? He says to me, I don't understand why we kept, I don't understand why we keep talking about images in this class. I'm here to learn how to write. Why do we keep talking about images? Mm-hmm. You know, and then another girl who was also art and design just kind of looked at him like, but because we're in this specific class, doesn't it say that we're all intending to do something with images? So doesn't that make it important for us to learn how to write with images? And they went, they had this exchange for like 10 minutes where they kept going back and forth about these definitions of read and write. You know, and you can't read an image. You can't write an image. You create an image. And there's the constant bickering.